Local candidates have expressed their disappointment after being targeted by vandals. Roadside signs from the Labor Party, the Australian Party, the Family First Party have been defaced with crude images. Cata candidate for Buderim Lynette Bishop says it's disappointing as the production of corflutes is funded by candidates and they cost around $7 each. She believes graffiti is unavoidable as it's impossible to guard the signs around the clock.